Trade my 4x4 for a GC3, ain't no more free little street. I gave him chance, a chance, a chance again. I even told him please.
Let's get a fucking dub. A little bit. Promenade? I feel like dropping Promenade. Actually, you know what? I'm not even gonna go for the scavenger. Okay, you know, as I was coming in the back. Alright, I should go for the scav. I don't even know what I should do. Oh shit, that is actually a lot of money. I do not want to die. Going for these stupid things.
Contract updated. New objective identified. Enemy UAV overhead. All supply boxes found. Solid work.
Safe zone. I
Mm-hmm.
soldier. You win here and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. Time to earn your freedom, soldier.
Oh, I'm in trouble there. No. 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 Oh my God, dude. No. You gotta be kidding me. No.
Target's marked. Clear and hot.
This is loaded 2-0. Good copy.
Oh! Strike away. Come on. Oh my god. I fucking hate this game so much. That was clutch. Dude, that was fucking clutch.
Friendly loadout drop on the way.
Oh my god. Oh. That was some fucking bogus.
Targets remaining. Good work.
Oh. Let's go! Oh shit! Oh! Oh! Oh my god! Holy shit! That was intense! Oh my god! Oh my god! Dude, I almost fucking died! Holy shit! Holy fucking kill me! Oh my god. Oh my goodness. How do I leave?
I can't lie, like I don't rap about killing and dope, but I'm telling my youngest to vote. I deal what I did, cause I didn't have no choice and no hope. I was forced to just jump in and go. This bullshit is all that we know, but it's time for a change.